PC Helper here, and today I'm going to show you how to fix lagging and stuttering of the game Sniper Elite 4. I have a few possible workarounds for this issue, so let's get started. Number 1. Change the video settings. Just go to the graphics of your game by going to the in-game options and change everything to low, including graphic quality, resolution and VSync. Once you change everything to low and turn VSync off, you will be able to play the game with more FPS and reduced lag. But if you are a user who are using a high-end PC and want to play the game in high graphics and don't want to change the video settings, try the other four workarounds. Number 2. Download a game booster. So a game booster is a software which puts maximum of your PC's RAM in running a particular game. And the game booster I recommend you to download is Razer Cortex Game Booster. Razer Cortex Game Booster, just search for it in Google and open the first link. Once you click here, you will be redirected to this page where you can click download here and your download will get started. I'm not downloading it as I've already downloaded it. So already I have made a video on how to set up Razer Cortex Game Booster for advanced user. If you want to change some settings and do some advanced setup of Razer Cortex Game Booster for better performance, so link of that video will also be in the description of this video, so you can watch that video and learn how to set up Razer Cortex Game Booster. But if you are a normal user, when you install Razer Cortex Game Booster, you will get this Razer Cortex Power Plan in your power options. Just turn on Razer Cortex Power Plan before running the game. It will also help in reducing lag and increasing your FPS. So that's it for the second step. Step number 3. Change priority to high. So it is also for the same cause, that is changing to put maximum of your PC's RAM in running a particular game. So for example, if I run the game NBA 2K17, it works for all the game. So just open your task manager once you run the game. You have to do the same with your game Sniper Elite 4. Click here on the .exe file in the processes. Right click on it and go to its details. Once you're on its details, right click on it and set priority to high. You have to do the same with the game Sniper Elite 4 and the priority of the game will be increased to high. So that's it for the third step. Now the fourth workaround, delete temporary files. Deleting temporary files is a temporary fix for reducing lag, as these are the files which are created automatically when you do some work on your PC. These are just waste files, so just delete them regularly. Open run and run type temp temp. Select all the files here and delete them. Don't worry, as it's totally safe to delete these files as these are all waste files. Skip the files which are not being deleted and then again go to run. Press enter. This time type percentage sign, then temp, and then again percentage sign and press enter. Select all the files here also and delete them. Skip the files here also which are not being deleted. Now there is another folder which contains temporary files, that is called the prefetch folder. So it is present in your local disk C. Go to local disk C, Windows, and in Windows there is a folder named prefetch, as you can see prefetch, and type press continue. Delete all the files present here also. These also are temporary files and junk files, and skip the files which are not being deleted. If you have not deleted the files permanently, empty or recycle bin also. So that's it for the fourth step, deleting your temporary files. Fifth is updating your drivers. Updating your drivers is the most important part of reducing lag, cause the high-end specific requirements of the game requires the most updated drivers. That's why you need to update your drivers before running this game. So just go to your control panel. I'll show you. Just click on settings if you are using Windows 10. If you are not using Windows 10, you can easily update your PC. But if you are using Windows 10, just go to these settings and click on update PC. And in Windows update, here you will have an option for check for updates. Click on that. As I have already checked for updates and my updates are downloaded, I need to restart my PC to install those updates. Install the latest updates, and your lag will also be reduced by new drivers if there is any update for your graphic driver. So there is also a sixth step, which is reduce startup files. Just go to your task manager and click on startup here. As you can see, status of most of the applications present here is disabled. I've disabled all the files which are not required at the startup of the PC. As you can see, Adobe Reader, I right click on it and disabled it. And Adobe Updater, BT Tray is enabled, BTV Stack is enabled because I think I need it at the time of startup. Cortex Launcher is also disabled at the time of startup. Media Check Tool disabled. Microsoft OneDrive, I also don't need this, so I'm disabling it also. Norton Online Backup Service is also disabled. Skype is also disabled. So all you have to do is the Wondershare Studio disabled. So all you have to do is the applications that you find that you don't need them at the startup of your PC, just disable them and restart your PC and then start running the game. So the lesser the background apps running in your PC, the better the performance of the game. So that's it. That's all for this video. That's how you can increase FPS of your game and reduce lagging and stuttering. So thank you for watching this video. If this works for you, please hit the like button below. For any further queries, type in the comment section and do share for more. And also don't forget to subscribe for more. And also watch my other videos related to other games fixes and other PC problems. Thank you and have a nice day.